Wheat prices rise after Odessa attack. Russia says it targeted Ukraine military, CNBC.
Nope, Jordan Peele's third movie opened to an estimated $44 million this weekend in North America, according to Universal Pictures.
Here are the most important news items that investors need to start their trading day.
Elon Musk reportedly had an affair with Sergey Brin's wife, leading to the couple's divorce. Musk called the Wall Street Journal's report total BS.
Los Angeles, AP, two people were killed and at least five others were injured after gunfire erupted Sunday at a Los Angeles park where a car show was being held. The LA Police Department said the shooting occurred around 3:50 p.m.
Microsoft is making its Xbox Series X/S consoles faster to boot. The software giant is removing around 5 seconds of boot time, thanks to a speedier animation.